So today I'm going to replace the exhaust system on my 2006 Kawasaki Vulcan 1600 Classic. And it's already got aftermarket pipes here. These are, they're not stamped, but they, I believe they're hard chromes. They're the ones that were on it when I bought the bike. And you can see they failed here at the mount. The top pipe actually just broke in half at about 10,000 miles. And I got them patched together, but today I'm going to replace these hard chromes with a set of Road Burner Road Pro 3-inch pipes. And the Road Pros are supposed to be quieter, which is what I want. These hard chromes are a little too loud for driving in the neighborhood. So I'm going to compare the noise level before and after. Swap them out and see what it sounds like afterwards. Okay, the swap is complete. And let's see how they sound now. So that's the Road Pro 3-inch pipes. To my ears, they're a bit quieter and a bit deeper, and that's what I was hoping for.